worth keeping.
There are rumors of demons in the East. That would be a good fight.
What is your deepest desire? Write your name within these pages, and you will have it.
How strange. The name in this ledger. Andre of Lachran's Overlook. Perhaps they know more.
Yeah. I never should have swiped that bloody thing from Ked-Bardu. I won't let it take me!
This book. There is some evil lurking within. Andrea said she found it in Ked-Bardu.
Trisvea, down in the Barbarian Quarter. I think I saw her reading one time. Didn't even see her lips moving.
Like it's a boring read anyway. Just a list of names. Try Setsuki the healer. She's got stacks of books that are just lists of things.
He is an archaeologist. He found that cursed thing on a dig. He said that it whispered to him, told him it would grant him any wish. I begged Lyric to destroy it, but he refused to listen. If anyone knows more about that thing, it's him. He's camping out in the Crown of Fiends.
I knew it would find its way back to me somehow. I found it when I was cataloging an old tomb. It said my family would never be hungry again. But I... Now I owe it my soul. So I hid it and tried to forget about it. Looks like it found itself another willing debtor after me. Do what I should have done from the start. Toss it in the fire and turn it to ash. I suppose we could summon the demon who owns the ledger. You'll have to slay him before he can collect. Here, give me the book. I know that I would like to see my family again. Spirits, forgive me.
Orestes! I summon thee! Come forth and collect what you are owed!
At last, Lyra. Did you truly think you could make a deal with the burning hells and escape the flames?
No.
I failed to save you. I'm so sorry. At least the ledger is no more.
Huh. What did he take?
Scrolls from the Forbidden Archive. He has the means to summon a lesser evil.
He what? Which bloody one? Oh, of course we don't know. The lesser evils are second in power only to the primes. If Elias can summon one to his control, he could drown us all in blood. Hidden, isolated. Perfect for working in solitude.
Reminds me of your house.
To a hell rift. I will close it. Put them down.
Too easy. These demons will burn. I'd expect more from a mage of Elias's ability. Let's search the house. Elias could still be close. See what you can find.
Today, Master Elias called at my door. I had trouble with my words, so I showed him my carvings. He said he could see my pain in them. The pain of a lonely man who had learned to hate the world. And yet, our mother, Lilith, found me beautiful. He said there are others like me as well. And together, we will build the new world.
Burning hells!
We're too late. Elias is long gone. This Genbar is our summoner.
How can you be certain?
Isn't it obvious? Elias finds Genbar alone, friendless, full of anger. So he plays him like a fiddle, offers him Lilith's love and a part in his grand illusion. Then he gives him tools to express his anger.
Summoning scrolls.
Very perceptive. Who knows how long Genbar has stewed in this madness? Let's hope he can still be questioned.
Sending Master Elias to show me the way. I long for the day when we stand by your side and set the cleansing fire. Visitors, did Master Elias send you?
Master Elias? Well, yes, in fact, he did. Ours is a very important mission. We have something for the Master, but we had heard he was with you. Do you know where he is?
Liar! Dirty pig's born liar! The Master has all he needs! My wretches! To me!
Thank you.
enemy! Your enemies are here!
Lorathna, I have waited a very long time for this. I have a gift for you.
That is a proper demon. Watch your ass. Bad news first. Genbar was expecting someone. It seems Elias has turned others to his madness. Taught them to summon too, I'd wager. You heard Genbar. The Master has all he needs. They're about to do something drastic.
And the good news?
Elias gave us a gift, remember? This demon he sent to kill us, it is unique. It requires constant feeding. Human sacrifices, in fact. If I cut open its belly, someone inside might hold a clue. Tell us where it came from. I must have it brought to Cad Bardu for examination.
We'll meet there later. Lead me to my work.
Perhaps you are too young. The primevals you should know. Diablo, Mephisto, and Baal. The lessers are their rotten kin. Asmodan, Belial, Andariel, and Duriel. Each of them has ravaged humankind since the dawn of history, and they will gladly do so again. Elias had a talent for persuasion. Convenient trait for Haradrim, given our dealings. But he could be relentless when he wanted something. Even cruel. In that way, he and Lilith are similar. Suffering, bloodshed. To them, these are a means to an end. They will bring out the worst in each other. The Dry Steps have no Cathedral of Light, no druids, and their capital city, Gul'ran, has been sacked. Many are vulnerable, just like Genbar. We must learn what Elias has planned for them. At last, Elias's pet demon is inside, ready for the knife.
Could Elias know we survived his attack?
Oh, he knows. And that means we are running out of time. Come, let's see if his demon ate something useful. He asked me endless prying questions. Frankly, I should be more concerned about your past. Trusting one so connected to Lilith is quite a risk on my part, and one I do not take lightly.
It was protecting that fool, Genbar.
This is Elias's work. But where is he? The answer lies in the stomach. delicate. A soft noble's hand. Elias would have to feed this thing with more than fancy boots.
That's someone's son.
Or daughter.
We should burn demons.
This is wrong.
This medallion bears the crest of the ruler of the royal house of Gul'ran.
Former ruler.
Obviously.
That's enough, old man. The dead deserve respect.
The dead deserve nothing when the living are in danger. Now Gul'ran has a new ruler, and we have Elias to thank for it.
The dead may be worthless to you, but that medallion could bring peace to those still mourning.
Fine. If we are to find Elias, then we must also travel to Gul'ran. Meet me there, and be swift about it. Oh, and avoid the city gate. Too many cannibals. Go to the cliffs. We'll find help there.
Everyone. Everything. The Triune came through and spared no life. I returned to dust and echoes. They were all shackled and brought to the mountain. I searched the dead seared into the cliffs. Dawa and Nura. They're still missing. They cannot be left among the horrors of the Triune. They wore carved bracelets, each bearing eagle wings. I must find them. Give them proper rest. leg. Bond. I'm stuck. Listen. There's a relic in one of these pots. Got the coin riding on it. My boss, Rakan, he showed me this spell. No words, just a gesture. Like this. It'll send the relic back to him. You find the damn thing, cast the spell, and we split the money, eh? You don't need to be no sorcerer to do it. The magic's in the relic, not in you. That's what my boss said, anyway. Something about how it was made. Symbols in the clay. How if I know? The ascent of sanctuary, that's what. There's coin in it, though. If you know where to look. Smugglers' caravans used to come up this way. Before the freaks in the red robes set up shop. Lots of caravans are burned. Lots of goods are lost. Like this relic. That's where you and I come in.
This isn't it. 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 This isn't it.
I did, and in such fine condition. But where is my hunter? Tell me, I haven't lost her too. No matter. Do you know what you've retrieved? Nasty little thing, full of corruption, once owned by an overseer of the steppes.
There's another. You'll find it for me.
If you've a taste for coin, that is. The old slaver kings of Gul'ran, ruled the steppes with an iron fist. Long gone now, but their relics spread suffering in their stead. Overseer Salak. Sick bastard like to pour lava down his victims' throats. Well, shouldn't they be collected? Would you leave a host of curse-bearing relics to fester across your homeland? I thought not. So she lives! Good! Worry not, friend. I'll see she's helped and paid in full. Kara Yisu, I'd hoped. But the hunter I sent there hasn't returned. Whether dead or just late, I suspect the boy needs help. Perhaps you could provide it?
Fight hard, eh?
Make the devils pay.
Ah!
beyond suffering. We knew only hunger after mother and father passed. I joined the Triune to guarantee our future, our happiness. Yet, I return to only ash and despair. I go to them now, offering my body to the pools, as our ancestors did. I hope to feel even a fraction of the suffering I caused before I am gone. May your bracelets return here too, so that I may hold you again in the plains beyond.